I'm Marinette! Just a normal girl with a normal life! But there's something about me that no one knows yet! Cause I have a secret! Miraculous! Simply the best! I'm to the test when things go wrong! Miraculous! The luckiest! The power of love always so strong! Miraculous!
It's only been 1 minute and about 30 seconds, and you guys are probably wondering what you just witnessed. Well, this is my new intro to Cracks, so always be alarmed when there's a crack video, because the intro will throw you off guard, and something else will too. I'll have you pee your pants, probably. But it made me laugh so hard that I actually sent it to my friends. I even sent them a Caillou one, and I had, like, a crush on the guy in, like, the group chat. They didn't say anything back, and I just lied and said it was to the wrong group chat, so... Yeah, so welcome back to my crack, Miraculous Crack Part 2. Enjoy the video. Bye.
You can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Who?
They'll fall in love, and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two.
Oh.
The sweet caress of twilight. There's magic everywhere. And with all this romantic atmosphere, disaster's in the air.
Can you feel the love tonight?
You know, I don't really remember what I was going to tell you anymore, so,
It's like, ooh, this is fun and sexy.
Like, oh,
hang on. Let me just.
Rebecca, you are the prettiest girl in Brooklyn. Thank you, Sue Jeffers. Will you accompany me to the mysterious wedding today? No, but Rebecca, I love you. Marry me, Rebecca. No, why? I don't love you. Whoopsies!
Rebecca!
I am in love with another.
Who is this man?
He is you.
I love you.
Marry me, Rebecca. No.
Rebecca!
I am in love with your brother.
Chad? I'll kill him when I find him.
Shiny teeth and me. Shiny teeth and me.
Cheddar! Oh! Cheddar, where's it?
In all the galaxies, there's no bigger douche than you.
Their tongue is Dovahkiin, Dragon Ball.
Who's for star? And the Lord
up.
Style brought to you by L'Oreal Paris, because you're worth it.
My mind's telling me no, but my body's telling me yes.
I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of here.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Oh. Surprise, motherfucker.
Okay, everybody, there's a new superhero in town, and his name is Catman. I just wish Timmy were here to see this. Timmy! Perfect.
When I saw her walking down the street, she looked so fine, I just had to speak. I asked her name, but she turned away as she walked. All that I could say was,
no, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
Why is that flashing?
And your earrings, too. We must shop at the same jewelry store.
Are we supposed to know each other?
I'd be surprised if we weren't.
Is this just a dream?
Thank you, Ladybug.
Not calling me m'lady anymore?
Huh? Of course. Wait a second. Are you jealous of Ryuko right now?
Of course not.
Тобто так. Тобто це вперше, коли я думав, це буде по-іншому.
Тобі не добре зі мною?
Ні.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Hush, 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 blush, blush, blush.
You are now my big fat crush.
I'm single as I can be. You're single, perfect for me. I'm gonna give you a bunch of reasons why you should date me. Reason number one, I'm super high. Reason number two, she's super nah. Reason number three, I'm all you got, and all you got is someone hot.
That's all for today. Hope you guys like it, and I have another surprise for you guys, so hopefully you guys don't figure it out. But don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on TikTok at Conspira or Cameron if you like. And I will see you guys in the next one. Love you all. Goodbye. And have a nice weekday/weekend whenever this comes out.